Hey, what's going on, my fellas? Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Hey, what's going on, my fellow? I'm Scott77 here, and today we're back on Sky Factory 2 with a more of a needy greedy episode today. Today I am here with
Regine again
with a new skin.
Mm-hmm.
It is a new skin. But anyway, so the reason why today's episode is going to be a nitty-gritty episode is because we're going to be crafting a sieve. We're going to be collecting water in a rain in an oak barrel. We're going to be crushing the cobblestone.
What did that just do?
What are you summoning?
I don't know.
What kind of
demons?
Nope. There you go, trying to twerk on a barrel.
Geez.
Okay, so let's get into this episode by getting ourselves a sieve and a.
I didn't do it. I didn't mean to. Stop it.
So a sieve is 4 oak planks, 2 sticks, and 2 silk mesh.
First off, we gotta, give me those
back. First off, you gotta dump the saplings off. What were you thinking?
Wait, no. Is it this one? No. Is it this one?
Help, I'm stuck in a tree, help! I'm stuck in a tree. Where am I? I wasn't even stuck there. Let's see. Wait, didn't we get strain in the last episode?
I already have it.
How much do we have?
I have enough to make the seed. I'm just trying to get wood. I don't have wood. Oh, stop doing this. Hey!
Hey, we got a save.
Sorry, put it in. Click.
We can mark that achievement off. So the next one is we have to get rainwater into an oak barrel.
Sure, I also gotta get some water.
But we can wait for the rain, so we can. So we're currently on the one that we have to collect cobblestone on. Thing. Magic. Which means we would need to get a crap ton of dirt.
Mm-hmm.
And we got a massive tree out of that.
Yes, this map is what the fuck? What's it called? For excavation? I don't remember.
It's not enough. It's not. It's a different mod. Here. I need to be right back. You entertain the people. With your stuff. It's gonna
with
be well
stuff?
For me.
Alright.
So. so it looks like we've done all the achievements for this episode. So, you have done a crap ton of barrels, expand the base out more that I see, and move the... Was this already here?
Yeah, I just moved the barrel. Because it was in a bad position. This barrel was right where you're standing.
Ah,
but,
okay.
Yeah.
So, that was it for the episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please do hit that like button down below. Comment for your request for Gmon randomness in the near future. And subscribe to the channel if you want more of this kind of content. Don't forget to click that little ring-a-ding-ding bell for daily videos. And, yeah. We'll catch you guys next time. Peace.
On Dragon Ball Z.